I wonder. I don't think I have any way to create that effect, so I'm just gonna do that and there we go. Yellow supplement. We just increase some quality. Trade slot, add ore. This is probably a bit of a waste, but if I do that, then I do. Then I there we go. Oh, so close. Can't actually craft any of those. Those two are only at zero because they're not equipped. Still not the right level for the side tracks, but that sounds like it's not gonna happen soon. You know what? Let's try that. Let's make a few different explosives, right? That should be fine. Okay, exploding spikes, trade slot, quality, physical damage, huh? Natural oil. Where did I even get that? Oh well. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, is it? Not yet, at least. Oh. Right, I should keep that in mind, making high quality and yeah. Increasing the quality of supplements also increases the, well, any materials, really. Right. And now that that's done, we can make this. Where exactly? Ah, there it is. Okay, do not execute sentences yet. Okay, so that gives a trait that's resistant. Oh, I can use sandstone here. Oh, except I can. That's something I can't do. Yeah, just give it more traits. There we go. Oh, that was almost a full level. I almost want to just keep going and make other things once I get to level 15, but I'll fall back. Well, I'll sort of fall back, because I still need to make one explosive. Anything will do. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't quite level me, but really, I just wanted to, that unwavering belief. Oh yeah, still need to... At least that should be a lot easier to deal with. More importantly, equipment! Let's give you some better armor. Is it stone? Yeah, it's a bit slower, but that should improve his stats a lot. Actually, I should have something better for him at this point. Fish oil? Finance and speed on. Okay. Now, you. Let's first check him. That would not be an improvement, actually. I guess it wasn't that good to begin with. Oh yeah, I should probably equip some of this. Skill charge, finest speed charge. Oh, that's how. Okay. that. And that. That should make things a lot better, shouldn't it? Also a lot of new discoveries. Oh. I need something more to drink. Especially since we're about to see the doctor again. There's another quest. Oh well. Let's hear it. What is it? I guess we're going to deliver this one first. Just enough, huh? I should make it a point to make better quality materials whenever I'm crafting something. Hiya, dog! I've got what you asked for. Whoa, is that right? And here you go. It was green, but okay. Do you remember anything? Well, let's see. I still don't remember a thing. That's too bad. Well, maybe it will start coming back to you over the next few days. It's certainly possible. I'll try to really concentrate on it. This is just a guess, but I might have somehow been involved with someone versed in the ways of alchemy. The ways of alchemy? Oh, what about Temple? I'm not sure. I met him, of course, but other than the fact that he's an alchemist, nothing felt familiar. Okay. Then I'll just keep on using alchemy to make more items for you till it all comes back. I appreciate that. I'm sure I'll impose on you again. I hope that's okay. Of course, you better get going now, for now. Someone who deals with alchemy. Who could it be?
I am you from the future! There's no time to explain.
No, probably not. Then again, it is an anime game. Yo, Ryza, I need help with something.
Sorry, no. I just happened to be passing by.
Oh. Okay, well, let me know if you do.
I will, and please let me know if there's anything I can help you with.
Huh? Are you trying to become a handyman too? You wanna become colleagues or something?
No, but I've been gathering materials and making things to help out with things like that a lot lately. So if you ever need any goods or anything, I might be able to make them for you.
Ah, I see. In that case, there is something you can help me with.
Of course, what is it?
I got a gig the other day to repair a house, but I'm a little short on the lumber I need. If you have any extra laying around, I'd be happy to take it off your hands.
Ah, gotcha. Let me see what I can do.
I got them quite a bit, apparently. Okay, sort by quality. I guess it's better to just start from here.
Ralph, I brought you your lumber.
Thanks! Now you can finish that job!
So everything's all good now?
Yep, you really saved my bacon. Also, I got a few more jobs since last time we talked, so I might need to ask for your help again later.
I'll be glad to help however I can.
I'll try to save it for emergencies, of course, otherwise I won't be able to tell who the actual handyman is. But we're officially colleagues now, so I hope we work together more. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, I will. I'd better get going for now. I'm glad to see Rolf's getting more work. He might ask for more materials before long, So maybe I should gather some now, just in case.
Okay. Well, I am right next here, so
let's try this one more time.
I mean, yeah, I might need to do some leveling, but
oh, the breeze feels so nice.
That's true. With all this rowing, I definitely like having it to cool me down.
But I've always heard the ocean air is bad for your hair.
Who cares about that stuff? Right, Ryza?
Hey, come on, I might not look like it, but I care about stuff like that.
Okay. Okay, some more. Something, nectar book. I don't think I need more of this, but I can do a little bit of gathering, I guess. Fairy stone mines. Yeah, I hit it. Yeah, I think we're doing quite a bit more damage now. Oh yeah. Yep. Yeah, he's done for. Yeah, level up. That should help as well. Okay. Let's gather a bit more. Okay, before I forget again. Does that count as magic damage? I guess not. So I need to convert more items. Let's try to finish that before we do the actual... Excel drive is... Should probably have checked that beforehand, shouldn't I? No, not equipment quests. I'm confused for a moment. Convert four more items, stun an enemy, use Excel Drive. Okay. Okay, simple enough. So on that note, and I need to... Alright, what items have I... does it say? Okay, I think it just lights up on... Okay. Yeah, we're gonna end up doing quite a bit of fighting to finish both of those. It sure seems like the best option so far. So yeah, this shouldn't take very long, right? Seems like an easy thing to do at least. Just get into fights, you convert items and... that timing. That's really some timing, huh? Just need to use it a few more times. I'm sure it won't be too bad.
Let's go back over here. I wonder why she can't convert them. Well, item used. That was close. Oh, level up. Well, that was a bit difficult. Wait, I can do it? Look over, huh? Serenity flower. Sweet leaf. Guess I missed quite a few things around here. Oh well. Let's return home. Anything new we can make? Doesn't seem like it. I guess I could make another early pendant, but doesn't seem so important now. Adentro.
upgrade. What was it? Oh, one more level for that. That's sure. Level 17 for that. So yeah, that's gonna take a bit. Fishing rod requires delicious bait. I still have no idea where to find that. It's a ethereal stone. I just require some more level at least. Oh well. Next time. So, how are we doing? Need to convert two more things and use exit drive a few more times. That sounds doable. In fact, I think I'll probably just go to the boss now and try. I delayed it a bit too long. Revival item might be a good idea to have though. I'm sick of rowing. Can't we get a proper boat? All the ones at the port have sails.